We're headed out to the work group project. I'm in a group, United States of America caravan. So we're gonna be painting a house outside and stuff. Let's get this. Got the base coat down. All over.
Hey. Kind of all over.
Yeah.
Really just on one wall.
We got all over this one wall. Then we gotta do the other walls, and then we can do the touch up on the windows and the shutters and stuff, so we're getting there. The guy right there. Look at that guy. That's what we call a nice guy. This guy's getting us drinks because he's awesome. That guy's not as awesome right there, but he's awesome. He's not so awesome. He's awesome. He's not awesome. He's awesome. Let me get a little spin around real fast, Blake. Dang, that's perfect.
I think you guys get him out of there before you like it.
I think
he already does.
Yes.
Boom, just copped two new hats. He got two new hats right in there. What'd you get, Connor?
Socks.
What a loser. Socks out of fans. Hey, Caleb, Kyle.
So tonight, the only stipulation you have to do is have a gray shirt. But I don't have any gray shirts with me besides the one that I'm wearing at the Riverwalk and the one that I'm probably going to be wearing when we do another work project. So I got a white shirt and wrote gray, the American way, with an A. E's are for sophisticated, smart people. I have this new LA Dodgers hat I just got on. I mean, I just bought at the store. And of course, just my little sandals, because guess what? I'm gonna be taking them off in like 20 minutes to go play with the kids and stuff anyway. So we're setting up for kids group, then we're gonna drive on out to the park and have a freaking fun time.
Come on, guys!
We will see you guys tomorrow right here.
All right, Kid Club was a success. We have finished. We're headed back to the church so that we can have dinner and chill out around the place. I'm just circling the place, finding anything that was left out. So far, so good. All the kids went back. They said they had a good time. Come back out tomorrow. And yeah, time to play some Maximum Attention again tonight. Hopefully I can actually win.
This is Cade Baker, about to curb stomp a cake in a bathroom.
Happy birthday to the world!
Oh,
fuck!
Oh, gosh! Leave!
Oh, it's vivid.
Sandwich bar!
Pansy, vape tricks! Vape tricks!